Cisco Systems, American technology company operating worldwide, that is best known for its computer networking products. As a company that sold its products mostly to other businesses, Cisco did not become a household name, but in the second decade of the 21st century it was one of the largest corporations in the United States. Cisco was founded in 1984 and has its headquarters in San Jose, California. The founders of Cisco Systems were Leonard Bosack and Sandra Lerner, a married couple, later divorced, who had met while students at Stanford University in 1985. Cisco sold its first product, a network interface card for Digital Equipment Corporation's computers. Its first big success, a router that served multiple network protocols, came the following year. In need of cash for expansion, the founders turned to a venture capital firm, Sequoia Capital. Sequoia took effective control of the company in late 1987 and installed John Morgridge as president and CEO in 1988. In 2006, Cisco introduced telepresence, an elaboration of video conferencing that is intended to allow people in different locations to interact as if they were in the same place. Cisco's networking expertise made it a leading provider of products for the Internet of Things, a concept often credited as having been named at Cisco. You wouldn't believe the size of Cisco's cybersecurity unit. With over $2 billion in annual revenues, Cisco's cybersecurity business is becoming a threat to smaller standalone players. Networking giant Cisco, NASDAQ CSCO, is best known as one of the world's top manufacturers of routers and switches. Since both are slow-growth businesses in commoditized markets, Cisco is generally considered a mature tech stock with limited growth potential. However, some investors overlook the fact that Cisco's fastest-growing business is actually cybersecurity. Let's discuss how big Cisco's cybersecurity business is, and why it represents a major threat to its smaller industry rivals. Cisco's cybersecurity revenue rose 13% annually, to $1.97 billion in fiscal 2016. Its revenue rose 12%, to $1.6 billion the first 9 months of 2017, and it should easily cross the $2 billion mark when it reports its year-end earnings after the close on August 16. Cisco mainly grew its cybersecurity business through acquisitions. It bought Cognitive Security, SourceFire, and ThreatGrid to beef up its firewalls and threat detection systems. Acquiring companies like CloudLock, Lankavy, Portcullis, and OpenDNS further enhanced its security capabilities in both on-premise and cloud-based networks. The growth of Cisco's cybersecurity business won't offset the sluggish sales of its routers and switches anytime soon. The company's security portfolio spans endpoints, the network, and the cloud. The company's offerings cover network-related areas, which include network and data center security, threat protection, web and email security, access and policy, unified threat management, and advisory, integration, and managed services. It offers OpenDNS, which is a cloud security platform designed to provide security. Other products. The company's other products category primarily consists of certain emerging technologies and other networking products. The other products category includes its investment in Internet of Things, IoT, through Jasper Technologies Incorporated. The company competes with Amazon Web Services LLC, Arista Networks Incorporated, Aris Group Incorporated, Citrix Systems Incorporated, Hewlett-Packard Enterprise Company Huawei Technologies Co., Limited, Juniper Networks Incorporated, Lenovo Group Limited, Inc. Cisco may be a mature tech stock which is owned for income instead of growth today, but investors shouldn't neglect its colorful history as a Stanford computer science project, the world's most valuable company, an aspiring connected camera maker, and a growing cybersecurity company. These facts indicate that Cisco is much more than a maker of switches and routers, and investors should keep an eye on its investments in other markets. Where?